The mall is closing in 5 hours.
No, you hang up first.
I'm not hanging up first. It's your turn to hang up first.
Disney Channel's Lizzie McGuire, a show about a girl who hangs out with the almost in crowd. There's Lizzie's parents.
We are shopping for their first bras.
Lizzie's little brother.
She started it!
And Lizzie's animated inner self, who says what's really on Lizzie's mind.
What's up?
Like, I'm really going to talk to my dad about what's going on in my life.
Lizzie's an original everyone can relate to.
Absolutely nothing to wear.
Watched by 25 million viewers each month in 78 million homes on Disney Channel and over 100 million homes on ABC's One Saturday Morning, Disney Channel's Lizzie McGuire is a powerhouse on air, online, and with tweens nationwide. Lizzie's been featured in TV Guide and January's People Magazine. In 2001, Lizzie's website got over 15 million emails.
Hey, Lizzie here. It's so cool to hear from you.
Lizzie, your show and your website are awesome.
Where do you get your slamming clothes?
Trend watcher Zandel Hotsheet reports girls 8 to 12 named Lizzie a favorite show.
I don't need the props. I do it because I care.
Hilary Duff, the star of Lizzie McGuire, has a Q score that tops Jennifer Love Hewitt, Mary-Kate Olsen, Ashley Olsen, and Sarah Michelle Gellar. Lizzie matters to tweens. They care about who she's dating, what she's thinking, and most of all, what she's wearing.
That outfit rocks!
She wears really cool clothes that I can relate to her a lot.
I love the hairstyles.
And Lizzie McGuire's got momentum with Kraft Lunchable Spring Promotion. Plus, coming fall 2002, a new line of Lizzie products.
Lizzie
McGuire is a phenomenon with a 65-episode commitment.
Lizzie's gonna be famous.
I always knew she'd be discovered.
And coming soon, Walt Disney Pictures presents Lizzie McGuire, a Disney Channel original movie in theaters spring 2003.
This could be my big break.
Disney Channel's Lizzie McGuire, the series, the movie, the franchise.